Now let's study the electric flux calculation in a non-uniform electric field. Here you can see we are given with a surface. Say the name of the surface is taken as M and it is placed in a non-uniform electric field. Here you can see that the configuration of electric line of forces is that of non-uniform electric field. And say here we are required to find the amount of electric flux passing through the surface M. Then in this situation, we consider a small elemental area ds on the surface, of which the outward vector can be taken as ds vector, and the direction of electric field in this region is E vector, and see the angle between the two is theta. And here we can say if d phi be the electric flux passing through the area ds, then this d phi can be written as E ds cos theta, because we know that d phi we can write as this is the flux which is passing through this section. We can write as E dot ds. In previous sections we already studied it. So this can be written as E ds cos theta, and we can say directly the total flux through the surface M is, it can be given as phi, which is integration of d phi, and here we can write it integration of E dot ds, or the same can be written as integration of E ds cos theta. This is the way how we calculate the electric flux through a given surface in a non-uniform electric field. And in actual situations, the limits of integration will be applied as per the shape, actual shape of the surface M.